I'm sure everyone on the internet is no stranger to Five Nights at Freddy's fan games, but I'm sure you don't know the absolute extent that Roblox versions of those fan games go to. Forgotten Memories, in specific, being one of the most well-made fan games I've ever seen while still being in the Roblox engine. However, it was very, very difficult. So, I grabbed three other friends and we decided to beat the game. If that concept interests you at all, go check it out on my main channel.